Hi guys, earlier this week I ran a poll on Facebook and Instagram asking people if they thought that sweating during exercise would result to more fat loss or not. Thank you to everybody who participated in the poll. After seeing the results, I thought there was a need to discuss this topic a little bit more in details, so I decided to make this video. I hope this helps you clarify this topic. Any weight loss that you experience after sweating during exercise is only from the water retention loss in your body and is not fat loss. This weight would come back to you in a few hours when you rehydrate, and I strongly recommend that you do rehydrate. Sweating is your body's mechanism to cool itself down. When your body's core temperature is elevated, your body releases water through the pores of the skin that eventually evaporate and help cool you off. This eventually helps in bringing the core temperature of the body down closer to normal. Physical activity is not even a prerequisite for this to occur. You could just stand outdoors in the humid Kolkata summers and sweat profusely. No physical activity is being done there, so the overall caloric expenditure is very less, and thus you would not get any fat loss out of it. While on the other hand, you could be doing a very intense circuit session of full body exercises on a cold December morning in a chilly place like Gangtok and not even break a sweat. Now in this example, the calorie burn is going to be much higher because of the high intensity of physical activity. So definitely you would burn a lot more fat in the second example than if you were just standing and sweating in Kolkata summers. So the environmental temperatures affect your body's core temperatures greatly, which in turn affects your sweat rate. So if you are working out in an air-conditioned facility, don't worry about turning the AC off or putting on a jacket before you do your cardio session. If fat loss is what you're after, I would recommend that you choose your exercises wisely. Keep your body in a hypocaloric state more frequently by exercising regularly and eating well, and let your body worry about how much you sweat. If you find this video helpful, please leave a comment below and share with your friends. Stay fit.